This video shows some amazing footage of dry ski decks in the Tahoe area.
Oh, I feel good! I knew that I would not. I feel good! I knew that I would not. So good! So good! I got it! Oh, I feel nice! Sugar and spice. I feel nice, like sugar and spice. So nice, so nice, 'cause I got you. When I hold you in my arms, I know I can't do no wrong now. When I hold you in my arms, my love can't do me no harm, and I feel nice. I feel nice, sugar and spice. So nice, so nice, but I got you.
Back in the 80s and 90s, only world champion skiers ever used dry decks, but now they're available for junior racers to train on as well. We have one in Reno at Evoke Fitness.
Touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me with a mind to run and to hype me. It feels good when you know you're down. A super dope homeboy from the Oak Town, and I'm known as such, and this is a beat you can't touch. I told you, homeboy, you can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know you can't touch this. Look in my eyes, man, you can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the funky lyrics. You can't touch this. Fresh new kicks and bands, you got it like that. Now you know you wanna dance, so move out of your seat and get a fire girl and catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on, pump a little bit and let the noise go on like that. Like that. Pull a little bit, just a ball on back.
Many skiers like Bob Howard, pictured here, three-time world champion. Others that you know, Johnny Mosley, Kiva Torgakin, and Bob Salerno, recently inducted into the Hall of Fame for skiing, trained on dry decks, and that's how they achieved their abilities and their many accolades. We now have a dry deck here in Reno to train specifically for ski racing through Beast Technologies at Evoke Fitness. Come join us.